Expo. Great show, a lot of people. Met some super cool people, and I'm tired. Deb's tired. We got out of the, you know, the booths and teaching classes and doing all that stuff, and I'm telling you, by the end of the day, my feet were killing me, and I was ready for bed.
But it was a lot of fun.
And if you didn't go to Expo this year, you should go sometime. It's a really fun, fun time. What do you think?
I think it was awesome.
Me too. Anyways, heading to Wyoming now, and then we'll be heading to South Dakota. Stay tuned. Utah. Gotta love it. Look at this.
Windshield's dirty.
Yeah, windshield's very dirty, but it's still beautiful. I'm gonna hand you to Deb. Just outside of Moab, heading towards Wyoming, and then
South Dakota.
In South Dakota.
Pretty sunset.
Yeah, it's so gorgeous.
Cruising after Expo. Lots of fun. We are tired.
Yeah, it was a good show, but it was long.
Well, it wasn't long. We just filled the days up.
Yeah.
And the wind kind of has a tendency to suck the energy right out of you.
Yeah, the wind was bad.
Hope everybody's doing well. If you're driving home from Expo, I hope your drive has been safe. You're having a beautiful sunset.
'Cause we are.
Yep. Take care, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. They have a big dirt lot as well if they have even more large vehicles. So, good place if you've been on the road a long time and you need some place to pull over and take a nice shower. They have a halfway decent breakfast.
Yeah, and the beds were comfortable.
Yep.
And the shower was awesome.
Yep. But beautiful landscape.
Look at this. We went from the deserts of Arizona to the desert of the red desert of Utah, and now we're in the mountains of Colorado, all inside of, what, 24 hours?
Yep. Dakota.
Woohoo, Wyoming!
Wyoming!
We are here! Wyoming's pretty. We're just getting snowed on. Crazy. Up by Raleigh.